You're talking MVPs.
Here's a stop by Holtby, and puck is still loose. Holtby under fire, and Roope Hintz
does not look good.
Is down in a lot of pain in the crease.
His face.
He gets up. Oh, he is leaking.
Man, that is a tough 2 minutes for Roope after the giveaway, the penalty shot goal, and then gets kicked, I think.
Oh,
yeah, he ran right into the heel of the skate of Frederick. The only thing you hope is that it's blunt force trauma, that it's the boot and not a blade, but he is going to need some repairs.